This is Michael Mike, and today you can see I'm in the studio. Recently, I just got me another MRDO keyboard, you can see here, and I have a bass guitar here. I play instruments, messing around with trap. It was good because a long time I had to practice drawing, so I make both of them together. They still come up so I can be better as a musician. But enough of that, I'm gonna be making a tight beat, and so if you ain't doing nothing, why don't you hang out with me, all right? So let me stop this beat. I'll be posting that beat up too as well. All right. So let me sit this down. All right. So one of the first things I'm gonna be starting off with is a melody, and I'm gonna put this in D minor. See the beat. First thing, tempo was too slow. And what is this? Man, let me get rid of that. Alright, let me speed up because we're going a little too slow. Let me lay that. Let me see. What I want this to extend for 4 bars. See, because I got some straightening out to do. Alright, so let me check these. Alright, we gotta do some pulling over. Okay, let me run that back. Thank you. know what's going on. Alright, I need to erase these and double copy. And that's what's going on. It's not going a full bore. Alright. Control B. Now let me change up the second half. Let me quantize this a little bit better. There you go. Let's hear this back. I forgot one of you bastards don't do it. An action pass. I hate that when I do this. Back on bar. I'm a copy. Hold control and press B. Alright. Now let's play this back. Improve the kick. Let me go back to step. Alright, let me listen. Alright, we have too high pitch. Control A. I let them all. Let me bring them down some. Thank you. normal pace, the bass, kick to the bass. I'm going to the bass and I'm gonna change it up. Let's play this back. Controlling beat. Alright, let me put this back on the step, one half. Let me change up maybe the second one. Let me see how this is sound. different beats and stuff come out. Anybody interested? It's Michael, M-I-C-H-A-E-L, Michael spelled backwards, L-E-A-H-C-I-M at gmail.com. Play this back. Yes, it is. It's in tune. Alright. Let's play this back. something. I always remember to hit the save button. To do is now my engineering is kicking in. Let me see what I can do, because I hate when stuff sound plain and stuff. Michael Mike. So what I did is just made a tight beat. Later on, what I'm gonna do to this beat is I'm gonna go in and engineer it out. I'm gonna use Waze plugin and slap some words, some vocals, some rappers on this or whatever. Thanks for hanging out. This is another video, another tutorial. Watch my tutorials. I'll be making more beats, making more sounds. But really, what I'm gonna be doing is playing more instruments and coming with the musical aspects, and also be teaching scales and chords and advertising other equipment. Expand and a hybrid keyboard. I like it sounds. Y'all should go to Plugin Boutique and get that. Hit the subscribe notification button. Therefore, you know I'm coming with another video. But I'm finna mix this and throw this out for a tight beat. Just put my beat tag in it. All right, this is Maestro. I'm out.